It's okay. My name is Alexiana.
And my name is Lizette.
Today is Friday, March 15th. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may now be seated. Here's Lizette with our weather.
Today the high is 78 with a low of 55. It looks like we will be getting some PM showers tonight at 60%.
There are no birthdays for today.
For today's cardinal lunch, pepperoni pizza, orange glazed donuts, carrots, side salad, Cheetos, fresh fried, and choice of milk.
Good morning, Cardinals. Yay for Friday. Bring out green because St. Patrick's Day is this weekend, March 17th, which is Sunday. It's packed with traditions of parades, good luck charms, and all things green. The event started as a religious holiday, but over time it became a celebration of Irish culture. One tradition that is done in Chicago is that they dye the entire river green. Can you believe that? Here's a picture. Beware the leprechaun on St. Patrick's Day. Is it real or myth? Here's a little bit about St. Patrick's days. About St. Patrick. St. Patrick might be the patron saint of Ireland, but he didn't always live in Ireland. Patrick was born in Britain in the 4th century and didn't arrive in Ireland until he was 16 years old, when he was sent to work in the county. We hope everyone did great on their eye-ready testing. Monday is the writing test.
Here is
some of our first, second, and third grade students telling us the trivia questions for Diary of a Poet.
My name is Lynn.
My name's Anne Morgan.
And my name is Ryan.
Bub's full name is Baron Von Bubbles. How did Bub get his name?
What did Bubs do to get Bello out of bed?
Thank you. Here's a fifth grader to tell us about My Cousin Winn-Dixie.
Hello, my name is Jordan. The book Because of Winn-Dixie trivia questions. What genre is this book? Why did Opal go to work at the pet store? Lastly, how did Winn-Dixie get his name?
Thank you.
That sounds interesting. Here's Aiden and Fallon to tell us about the book Restart and the trivia questions.
Good morning.
My name is Aiden.
My name is Fallon.
And I'm here to tell you about the book. I really enjoyed this book. When Chase fell down and hit his head and got amnesia, he forgot about his past. And he ended up getting told that he was a bully before he lost all of his memory.
A good smack on the head will do it. Now for the trivia. What is the genre of this book? Name two narrators in the first three chapters of the book. Why did Joel have to leave his hometown and go to another school?
Thank you, Carlos. Homerooms. Email the answers to Ms. Morris. Homerooms, not individual students. We also have a picture of Ms. Sharpton's class reading.
They did a good job. Word of the day, myth, which is a noun. Definition, a traditional story, especially one concerning the early history of a people or explaining some natural or social phenomenon, and typically involving supernatural beings or events. For example, do you believe in the myth that wearing green on St. Patrick's Day makes you invisible to leprechauns? Quote of the day, may the road rise up to meet you, may the wind be always at your back, may the sun shine warm upon your face, the rain fall soft upon your fields, and until we meet again, may God hold you in the palm of his hand. By Irish blessings.
That's a wrap for today's It's Okay News. Have a great day, Cardinals. We'll see you on tomorrow. Remember, It's Okay is a no-bullying school. Bye!
Short on your dough, you can stay there, and I'm sure you